sleep from dream to dream. Deep in the 100-acre wood, Winnie the Pooh has had many wonderful adventures. Here's one of them right now. Spring had arrived, and this was a day that Pooh had been looking forward to for some time now. So as the sun rose, he was already awake.
More honey.
And had a particularly bouncy bounce to his step. Pooh. Wake up. Pooh.
I was having the most wonderful dream.
Oh dear, what did a dear, dear? Wow, Pooh. For a bear, very little brain, you sure are smart.
Why, thank you.
Well, is how much of a tale? But I'm kind of attached to it.
The rain, rain, rain came down.
Splendid day to be out about woods business, huh?
The river crept out of its bed and crept right into piglets.
Oh dear, what did a deer, deer?
Story for an entirely different day, all in a place called 100 Acre Wood.